Could you introduce your work briefly?
Yes. My paper written about mental health transmission under primary under different constraints. First, secondary source want to transmit to secondary destination under the recent primary user to improve the performance of this system. We use a lot of N cluster, one cluster improve N relay N one and two and K relays, which apply N cluster into the system. We improve the performance. With this results, we see the, with the cluster is the equal to one. This means this only one cluster the performance in the performance like that. And with the cluster equal to four, equal to four, we have K equal to four. So we have the performance in improve. And then the, so the with the performance like that, the number of relay in the cluster near the destination is high, it's more performant than the number of relay far from destinations.
Okay, in what kind of network your work can be applied? So it can be applied to the mobile network or the wireless network?
Yes, it in a wireless network, connective underlay network. In underlay network, primary user share the spectrum for the secondary user. So and we use in the underlay connective network. Yes.
Okay, thank you. Yeah.